So this time, Charlotte and I are going to play something with more of a sort of a groovy, funky beat, because that's what you might want to do, and it's a lot of fun. Same chords, but in a more exciting style. So over to you, Charlotte.